which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where's everyone?
I'll fight it. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
A long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your king and your land, you will be. When the time comes.
was crazy.
We're getting close. Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Please protect him.
Thank you.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great. Look everywhere. Find who did this.
Austin! I think you came from that way! Keep eyes.
Joshua! I think it came from that direction! Don't take any chances.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one.
Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. Was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Let's go.
What's happening?
Wolves? Go to the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No.
I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Inside, quickly.
It better be. Just mowed down in front of us. Plan. Head into the capital. Take your team. Leave the villages by the farmland. All of you, this way.
The door, quickly.
We're leaving Soma behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Where are we meeting up with Isaac?
Over by the old radio tower. Just a little way from the...
Any word from the captain?
I've got him on the defense. We've got what's going on.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
Down. the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on, those were your fucking people.
You're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us, yeah?
Warn them, you fucking snake!
Barricade the exit and sweep this building.
Thank you.
that Scar
Shit!
Kid!
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes. killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here? Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here. Here.
All right, what have I got? Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Killing each other.
Good.
Thank you. Anybody. Don't let your guard down.
Abby, I have an idea.
We can use that horse! Lev, come on!
You know how to ride?
More or less. Hang on! Ha! Keep low!
Abby, please!
Keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready. Gotta get out of here. Abby, this way. Come on. Thank you.
Let's find a boat.